Okay, I did our share of the bounty. Worked. And we got... someone who's a bit crap. But instead of fishing, I'm gonna make a farm area. As for this, you know what? I'm just gonna let them sort of chill. I don't think it's gonna be as much of a problem, and yeah. Oh yeah, we can also get people just to transfer into the colony. So we can see if there's anybody worth taking. Stone Cold Steve Austin. All right, I'm going to transfer you in. Also you. Because you're going to head over and help out with the farming. Honestly, I think the plastic is going to be a little more useful for me. Okay, yeah, now we can do that. Okay, we're gonna have to wait a bit. Also, I made my decision. I'm gonna be deleting a lot of these meat drying racks, and I think I'll turn it into another factory. So, just let me know when you want to leave. You don't have to be here. Is it because the door is unlocked? They can't walk through the door? No, that's dumb. Because it should just be like that. Perform a surgery on a baby, that might not be a good idea. Okay. Hmm. It'll take a while, but hey. That's plants that we can get later. Unless, nope, ales. You know what, maybe not avocados. How about apples? Yeah, I'm a nice apple orchard. You know what? That actually could be useful. Be right back. Okay, got us a gene trader. That's a good one. So is that. Curious. Actually, no. Get very fast runner. Yeah, I'm kind of curious if I can install these ones in, despite having, no Arco genes. And I'm also curious how it's going to affect the baby. Honestly, Deathless is a pretty good choice. Same with this Nonsensiate. So no aging problems. Fast speed is also nice. So I'm thinking, once we have a chance, I'm gonna go exploring some of the highway and try and salvage some stuff. Maybe see if we can't find a helicopter. Helicopter! Yeah. Yep, a little sleep is gonna be nice. Still not leaving. Come on, I let you go. Oh, and those guys left. Well, that's good. Also, I'm working on making a nice encircle around. So, when we inevitably build up this area, I won't step on its toes too much. Anyway, be right back. Well, yep, we got our tribute, so I thought, yeah, let's go do a bit more shopping. Also, setting up some new doors with decent opening speed and all that, which is pretty important. Alright, what do you got for me, game? I'll take another. You know what, I'll take some more Radiex. I know what you're thinking, but it is technically a plantain. If they eat it, it... Okay! Once again, proving that the Imperials here are kinda kooky. But somebody wants these. Yeah, I think we're good. What's survival instincts? Oh, I guess it ups your... Yeah, it ups your foraging amount. And it also gives you bee mandibles. Yeah, that sounds like fun. Ooh, valuable lockbox. Ooh, advanced drone assembly. That's a good one. Same with that and that. Yeah, just having him will be good in general. What's progressive attunement? Oh, I see. I don't think I could include it with other, like, sidecasters. Curiosity, yeah. Same with social curiosity. Ooh. Circadian half cycler. Along with this. For stone. Charge rifle. Armors. Some nice clothing. And jewels. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna grab one of the quail. Because if we could start breeding quail, we can always have a bunch of luxury meals. Well, okay, that's pretty fucked up. Yeah. Give me more felines. Yeah, nobody related to us. Not a bad deal. Okay, we haven't been able to get to that. And let's see if this is permanent. Okay, we got some more plasteel. I can work with it. Alright, and this is not permanent, but it's fine. So, stone, I'm gonna want you to get your... Alright, we'll grab that. Okay, one psychic reader. Then you can take that. Give you these genes. Why? Because it's kind of funny to have these. And you know what? We're going to install a circadian half-cycler into you, so you can constantly keep moving. Also, can I install the control sublink via this? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, you, I'm gonna give you a... I don't know what I want to give you. Okay, you, I'm gonna give you the... where's the Arco leg? That must be being moved. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna give you... You can have one of the immune enhancers. And you can have the aesthetic shaper. They'll give you the bionic arm. Yep, we got a lot of work ahead of us. But it will be worth it. It is actually pretty cool to have, like, all these genetic freaks just sort of roaming around. Okay, here goes the quail. Okay, it needs to just be moved. Yeah, so if we can get a supply of quail, I might stop breeding chickens if it means I can start making quail. You know? Yep. Well, we'll have to wait and see how this turns out. I need to make something to eat. I skipped lunch. Wow, time flies when you're having fun. Okay. Let's go ruin their day. What was the payment? Oh yeah, that. Anyway, we got some marriage, we had a decent festival, new lovers. Oh, and yeah, the baby turned out just fine. Yep. It all worked out. That's lovely. Okay. Let's start deconstructing all this junk and... then we'll keep moving forward. Still got a lot of area to explore. I don't think I'll deal with that. I'd rather deal with all the bandit camps we've been meaning to get through. I especially want to get this. Okay. One at a time. Yeah, too far away. I want to try and get a wreck that I know is close by so I'll be able to repair it. That was weird. Okay, and we got some weakened mechanoids, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna you know what? Let's just summon the pack. Another behemoth and Harambo and Harambe. Hell yeah. Well, I guess while we're here, piss off this. Also, you have picked a terrible place to be. I'm sorry, but yeah, that's on you. Okay, impact rifle, some spare gold. Honestly, but we aren't exactly looking for any new people. On the other hand, all right, are you? You are not. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna recruit you. You're gonna be... We could use some more unique blood. Meanwhile, over here, mechanoids not having a good day. Okay, as you can see, we're working on expanding our greenhouse. It'll be nice to actually do that in maybe someday reduce the size of this. Well, okay. Beautiful and sterile. Yeah, how about this? Still make it look like it's ancient, but yeah. Also, granite coins are not worth much. No, they are not. I think we'll trade over with these guys on the way home. I think that's a good idea. Okay, let's unleash Hell. Hell is just one guy. Seriously, they really need to scale these up. Hurry, he's gaining. Oh, but don't worry, the animals got him. Well, that was easy. Wow, they just went straight for the brain. Okay. Myrtle. I mean, yeah, I gotta tame it. I mean, that is a lot of carrying capacity, not to mention a huge flex. Everything else, meanwhile. I mean, hey, it's free hunting. go fuck that up. Okay. Welcome to the team. Everyone else, go hunt them. Because why not? Oh, I love that little kitten. Hello. Yeah, I saw that. I had to pause and... yeah, we're gonna take that and... not you. You know what? I'm gonna make you it because you're our leader and... yeah. Not exactly the most accurate, are you? Soon, Crocodile will become a superhuman. And given she doesn't need to sleep anymore, yeah, she's gonna be a really good crafter and mechanator. Okay, stone. Show me some good trades. I want me some good trades. I don't know why I'm singing it. It'll be funny as if they were selling one of these. That would make me laugh. Okay, more components, of course. You know what? I'll take these. I have an idea of who to give it to. Wow. You know, at this point, I should not even bother. I mean, even the wooden coins are worth more. And that just is sad. Yeah, if I want to make... yeah, this is just not worth it. Okay, now I need to find the one who got non-sentience. Because they would be the one who should, you know, who, yeah, where faster aging doesn't really affect them. Ah, there you are. So, better healing, and you age faster. But, if you have non-sentience, that literally does nothing. Excellent. So, you are not a genie anymore. I mean, you still have Wimp and Delicate, but... Yeah, and I guess you're not gonna fight. But, you know what? That's fine. You don't need to. Not when you have stuff like this. Though now it's just... Okay, then again, how was I supposed to know he was gonna get... Or she was gonna get that, you know? Yeah. Either way, she's now good for all this. But you know what I'm thinking? Yeah. That just runs him over. Somebody will pick him up. Yeah, and it'll be you. Almost grown up, kid. Yeah, I ain't afraid. Fertile. I mean, I know you have high libido. Yeah. Not infertile, so I'm surprised they haven't gotten... I'm surprised they haven't gotten pregnant yet. I mean, we have stepdaughters, ex-lovers... And plenty of friends. I mean, we have a couple of rivals. But for the most part, a lot of us are pretty friendly with one another. Okay, your consciousness is a little out of it, but honestly, I think it's a small price to pay. Oop. Showtime. Let's show him some real mechanoid power. Okay, this should hopefully be enough. Alright. I forgot you could do your ascension. Okay, let's see if this works. Nope, we are not getting any allies. This is why I had to resort to this, because we can only help ourselves. Like Jesus. He helps those who helps themselves. I mean, makes sense. Also, thank God I was actually recording. I actually got worried. I didn't see this thing, and yeah. Hey, go ahead, Queen. Summon your little homies. I got my own homies. Definitely a lot better than yours. Become a great lich. Thank you. Oh, shit. We've actually reached the end of their disintegration. Huh. Although, it looks like she reached the end of all her material. Which means... we just need one more set. What? Dreas actually has higher crafting? Huh. Yeah, you got nothing left. Man, this is just disrespect. Okay, we'll be able to study it and hopefully get to the next rank. Yeah. Yeah, I have a mod that lets you build these. Also, yes, gene extractor. You know, just in case. Just in case somebody falls from the sky who, you know, may have some good genes. I'm just saying, we're not gonna be a gene stealer cult. I mean, we could. Would make for an interesting playthrough, I admit. I want to get some more constructoids, because we have a lot of machines that need maintenance. So having a bunch of constructoids just going around dealing with that, yeah, I think that'll be helpful. Or at the very least, we can get some more of those mill tours. I want to collect them all. It's like Pokemon. Nice! Alright, you go and study that. This, yeah, sure, let's make it. I mean, just because we're throwing our waste in there doesn't mean it has to look ugly. Doing a Haji cosplay. Yes, hello Mr. Quest. I am here to help Johnny on all his excursions. I'm not trying to be racist. That actually was a thing in the old Johnny Quest cartoon. At least I think his name was Haji. Yeah, I think that was. Yeah, and he was like some Indian boy. I think they adopted him. I think that was the backstory. And he's having a beer. Stay classy, RimWorld. Stay classy. Okay, so 25 crafting versus. Right! Because he got his boosted crafting from being a. Ah! Yeah, that's why. Yeah, that all checks out. Peaches. Maybe a fabricator could also be useful. Can't get our stuff. Yep, a nice crypto rifle. All Nice ice, baby. So to make sure they don't escape, I'm gonna quickly do this. Iggy, Bregger, Gourmand. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm gonna recruit you. Cause at least with her, she, or him, you know, he has some good mining, melee, animals, and... Actually, he doesn't really have much going for him now that I think about it. You know what, we'll let him go. We'll show some mercy and let him go. So, yeah, I'll just get to work deconstructing all this junk. Then, yeah. So, back in a moment. Well, that's annoying. But I suppose if they want a fight, they can have one. I'm actually going to finish this episode by going here and clearing this out. I figured, hey, why not, right? Also, a gene trader showed up and, well, we got some okay genes. Wait, didn't I already... Oh, right, I got two of them, and... Yeah, so we have partial anti-toxin lungs, demon tail, bulletproof skin, great cooking. Yeah, thought they might come in handy. Also having a trade, you know, festival. See if that helps. Okay, still flushing that out. Well, all right then. least I know I get one. Honestly, I'm gonna refuse. Right now, we're a little busy doing our own things. That and hell is probably gonna be coming over very shortly. Because I'll be summoning the Diabolus. Yeah, I'll be doing this a few times behind the scenes because you know I can handle it as long as I just summon a bunch of, you know, allies. At least this early, you don't really need to see it. Like, when it's just the Diabolus and a few minions, yeah, a couple of Scythers and a full army of animals can usually take it out. Yeah, which I think is a fair assessment of everything. It's when there's, like, a huge group. That's when it's a lot trickier. Throat's getting a little tickly. Ugh. Take all your garlic. Tin. Yeah, this is fine. Always the bandit camps. That they would have access to these. Yeah, I'll take that. You know, just in case. Yeah. Oh, we don't have a barrel. I'll have to figure that out later. Oh, and, let's see, anybody good for any of our facilities? Living bioreactor. Neat. It doesn't look like anybody here is worth taking. Yeah, nope.